Here's another example of sheer brute force.
To the ladies.